Thank you. pace is strong, but be aware your tyres need to go the distance. Okay, the incident has been cleared. Let's get back up to racing speed. There's just 5% of our initial fuel load left over. 5%. Okay, the car behind is catching you by 5/10 a lap. 5/10. All clear the garage, please. Car ready to leave. Okay, we can take you this lap. We have 2 laps of fuel remaining. So far, our fastest lap is a 1 minute 29.3. We're 10th in the speed trap, 323.7 kilometers per hour. Okay, just so it's in your mind, if you have us make a setup change and you don't like the feel, don't hesitate to come back and undo it. You can save any setups that you like from the tablet, or you can always use one of the presets from our simulation data. We're 11th in the speed trap, 323.7 kilometers per hour. Engine fired, we're set. Correct. Come in at the end of this lap. Are you all right? Engine off, engine off. We're not seeing any technical issues coming off the practice start. Watch the RPM on a full start. We don't want to bog down. Conditions look stable at the moment. No rain currently expected. Increase ERS deployment. It's time to use some of this charge. Okay, entering lap 3 now. DRS has been enabled. Okay, battery's looking good. You can use overtake to get past. We think you're going to start losing some tire grip around now. Let's turn up the ERS deployment and burn some of this energy. Green flag. Green flag. We're racing again. Thank you. You're in the top 10 now. Keep it up. Gap to car in front is 1.1 seconds. They're on old softs. Their tyres are 5 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:36.0. You're falling back by around 1.2 seconds a lap. If you think you can get past, increase ERS deployment to overtake mode. Approaching the pit window, you'll be on the hard. Less than a second separate you. They're on old softs. Their tyres are 7 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:34.1. Okay, gap ahead is 10.3 seconds. They're on old hards. The time last lap was a 1:34.0. Yellow flag. Our gap to the car in front is 9.6 seconds.
Okay, the gap behind is 3.4 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Their tyres are one lap old. The time last lap was a 1 minute 53.4. Push now. We're boxing this lap. Green flag. Pit in this lap, and remember the speed limit. We'll be penalised if we exceed it. Keep that in mind as you approach. Go now. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Let's turn up the ERS deployment and burn some of this energy. We're leading our teammate by 2.5 seconds. The gap to the car ahead is 6.5 seconds. Front is 6.7 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 9 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:33.0. They have a time penalty of 3.0. Okay, gap ahead is 6.9 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 9 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:33.0. They're building a lead of 6 tenths per lap. They have a time penalty of 3.0. Gap to the car in front is 7.5 seconds. behind us is 2.3 seconds. They're on old hards. Their tyres are 9 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:34.4. Let's use some of this energy, increase the ERS deployment. The gap to the car ahead is 6.6 seconds. To teammate behind is 1.9 seconds. Data shows the tyres are okay right now. We anticipate good levels of grip for the next few laps at least. Set the ERS mode to overtake. We have to push. Gap to car in front is 12.2 seconds. battery charge is high. Let's increase ERS deployment to up the pace. Okay, gap ahead is 11.8 seconds. Gap to the car in front is 11.4 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 5 laps old. The time last lap was a 1 minute 33.7. We're gaining by about 9 tenths a lap. Keep it up. The gap to the car ahead is 11.6 seconds. Increase ERS deployment. It's time to use some of this charge. We're leading our teammate by 23.5 seconds. Thank you. Okay, clear. The gap to the car behind is 10.2 seconds. They're on old softs. Their tyres are 4 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:31.6. They have a time penalty of 3.0. Front is 11.6 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 8 laps old. The time last lap was a 1 minute 32.8. We're gaining by around 2 tenths per lap. There's 5 laps of fuel remaining. Behind is 9.0 seconds. They're on old softs. Their tyres are 7 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:32.9. They have a time penalty of 3.0. right. Our current set of rubber is looking a bit worse for wear at this point. It's not going to be long before it falls away from us completely. Stay alert. There's 3 laps of fuel remaining. Okay, the gap behind is 17.6 seconds. They're on old softs. Their tyres are 5 laps old. The time last lap was a 1 minute 32.3. They have a time penalty of 3.0. Okay, gap ahead is 12.9 seconds. Front is 13.2 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 13 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:32.8. This is your final lap of the race. The gap to the car ahead is 13.3 seconds. There's only 1 lap of fuel remaining.